Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
What are you talking about?
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later. It's bad enough. You're down for me.
This is getting old, Jack.
Fuck. paralyzed me.
Seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Not least are you.
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
Alright, I don't even know what to think about that. Did not expect. I thought he was dead. I thought that motherfucker was dead. Apparently not. I got no fucking ammo left. Alright.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go! Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently, I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
That just happened. You still crazy, Mia? You know, even though you went through that ordeal, your hair looks really, really good.
What else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Oh. Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? The fuck did that get here? You're okay. What the hell was that?
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Okay. Just go. What? The fuck? Who's that? Oh, the little ghost girl. What? Now I got Mia.
Ethan?
There he is.
Ethan? Ethan! Ethan! Ethan!
This shit like a knee out of mud. That's a really nasty gash. Ooh! Oh, I really need to stop this. It's gonna go over the time.